Inwardly, everything should be different, but our outward face should conform with the crowd. Anyone who can make you envy becomes your master. The first rule is to keep an untroubled spirit. The second is to look things in the face and know them for what they are. Second is to